Guys, I have terrifying news. Flappy Bird has been removed from the App Store. Don't fret, if you already have Flappy Bird, you can still keep it. But there'll be no more updates, and if you delete the app, you can never get it again. Flappy Bird is gone, guys. The maker has released a statement yesterday saying, I'm sorry, Flappy Bird users, but I'm going to remove this in 24 hours. And he went on saying that he hates it now for some reason. I don't know, maybe he finally played his own game. But this sucks. I didn't get a 25 high score for freaking nothing. And now it's useless. Who cares about the game anyway? Now, totally removed from the App Store. It's gone. So don't delete your Flappy Bird apps, because it's gone forever, guys. I'm really sorry. We're all going to miss Flappy Bird. But everybody thought he was trolling, so did I. I saw the statement yesterday, and I was like, okay, this is probably fake. He's probably wanting people to download his app even more. So yeah, that's it. Flappy Bird's gone. Bye, Flappy Bird. Rest in peace.